you for an exclusive exterior and interior preview of Indian Railways' new train, the Tejas Express. Tejas Express was announced by Railway Minister Suresh Prabhu in last year's rail budget and was defined as the future of rail travel in India. The exterior of the train has been given a new feel. Orange and yellow is the color scheme that Railways has decided for this new train. And the exterior is also vinyl coated, which makes it graffiti proof. A good move by Indian Railways to keep trains clean. Now let's hop on to this new train to see what Indian Railways is giving in the new package.
We are inside the Tejas Express. We are inside the non-executive chair car of the Tejas Express. If you look at the train itself, it's a 3x2 seating configuration. Each seat has ample leg space and there's a good armrest out here. The seat has proper leather fittings out here, and each seat has a personalized LCD screen. A passenger is pampered with music, video. If you look at the top portion of the train, there is ample space to park your luggage. Rake is very roomy, there's a lot of air and it's properly lit. If you see, there's proper LED lighting out here. You'll see if there is a personal attendant calling system out here. So someone presses this button, a personal attendant will come and attend to the passenger. This train also has added features. It has a lavatory indicator. If a person is inside the lavatory or toilet, this indicator will show that the toilet is occupied. If you look at this part, there is a CCTV which keeps an eye on what's happening so that no untoward incident happened. Then if you look at this, there's a chain pulling system out here to pull chain. It clearly shows the top train pull chain handle here. Then if you look at this part of the train, there is a smoke detection center. If there is any fire in the coach, this will quickly get detected.
We are sitting inside the executive chair car of the new Tejas Express. And just like the non-executive chair car, these seats too have 9-inch LCD screens, which will give you the option of watching movies. They will also display passenger information. There are snack tables and magazine racks, attendant coil systems and reading lights. But what makes these coaches and give them an executive feel is that you have an airline-like leg rest to make your journey more comfortable. There is also a backrest, which means the overall feel is very, very comfortable, and you can travel in those 8-9 hours that will take you in this train in a very comfortable and entertaining fashion.
This is a mini pantry unit. This mini pantry unit has a heating chamber where food can be kept hot for the passengers. If you go down, you'll find a cooling chamber where aerated drinks can be kept so the passengers can get cool drinks. If you look at this side, there is a soup unit where passengers can be served with hot soup. There are racks out here where various type of items can be kept, and this area too is well lit. And all in all, this is a very nicely, neatly packaged pantry unit. There is a soap dispenser out here. There is a water sensor tap, so there'll be a lot of wastage is cut. Water wastage is reduced through this. There's a big mirror out here. Here too, there is a smoke detection unit. If there is a fire of any sort, it will be caught out here. This lavatory is also properly lit. You have good lights out here. And the toilet is a bio toilet. Keeping in mind Railway's new policy of introducing bio toilets, this entire train has been equipped with bio toilets so that our tracks are clean.
One very special feature about the Tejas Express is that for the first time, Indian Railways has introduced automatic doors. These doors are very similar to what you find in city metros. The control of these doors lies with the guard, which means that you or any other passenger cannot open the doors at their will. This will go a good way in maintaining rail safety in the rail world. And it's a design that we believe railways should emulate going forward in all other new trains. Another added advantage of these automatic doors is that because they remain shut at all hours, except for when the guard decides to open them, there is better cooling in the coaches inside. Hello, sir.
Hello.
Sir, tell us about Tejas Express. How is it radically different from any other train that railways have introduced?
Okay, with the introduction of this kind of trains, we are entering into a new era of travel experience.
Right.
We have provided facilities which you normally see in aircraft.
Right.
Then we have an LED screen, it's another unique feature. And this can be taken inside and you can take it out. And it has the passenger information system as well as entertainment system. We'll have music, film and all that, those kind of things. And we'll upgrade it to live TV also in future.
Oh, that's great.
So live TV can be watched, your channels can be watched, your websites can be watched. So these kind of things are available. Technically, if we talk about the features, we have a specialized brake system in these coaches. The other thing is it has the some safety features like anti-climbing feature in case of any eventuality of accident.
Right.
The coach won't climb over each other.
That's cool.
So leave the it will reduce the casualties.
The facility here is there are six cameras here. One can have a control over all the activities by seeing these cameras. Two cameras in two gangways, and two cameras in that gangway, and two cameras inside the train. And each coach is a complete unit. Basically, there is a three toilets here. All toilets are vacuum toilets, like the aeroplane.
Each coach of the new Tejas Express costs approximately 3.25 crore to the Indian Railways. The new train has been designed to travel at speeds up to 200 kilometers per hour. But given the current track conditions of Indian Railways, the new Tejas Express will run at 130 kilometers per hour. And what is great about these new coaches is that new types of couplers have been installed, which means that at even high speeds, your journey will be jerk-free. To start with, Indian Railways has identified Mumbai-Goa, Delhi-Chandigarh and Delhi-Lucknow as the three routes for Tejas Express. Passengers will have to pay higher fares compared to Shatabdi while travelling on the Tejas Express. But the new train will definitely redefine train travel in India.